Grandma! Grandma, what were you doing out of bed? Come on. Things haven't been easy for you since you got those coat hangers for hands, have they?
I'm awful sorry, Mrs. McCluskey. There's not much we can do about your severed hands. We're going to have to replace them with coat hangers. I'm sorry, Mrs. McCluskey. There's no other option. Sorry, Mrs. McCluskey. No, Mrs. McCluskey. Get down. Get down, Mrs. McCluskey. Get down, Mrs. McCluskey. Will you get some rest? Good night. What? No, Grandma, you know what happened last time. Come here, Grandma. Grandma! My face! Okay, I'll make it. Okay. No, I'm fine, thanks. Yeah. Okay, thanks. Grandma?
Hey!
Hey, stop, ma'am! Ma'am, stop! Stop! Ma'am! Ma'am! Stop, ma'am! You're under arrest! What the hell are these? What the hell are you? Ma'am? Oh my God, she's dead. Yeah, we're gonna need some backup.
What you say? That you only meant well, well, of course you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, of course it is. What you say? That it's just what we need. You decided this. What you say?